Humans continue to kick ass at home and wonder why there is
when
no peace.
When you have a world of violence, the only way to get peace is to start fresh.
You have to begin with peace for there to be peace.
And according to your slave handbook, this earth was cursed in the
what
beginning.
What they were telling you is that there will never be peace in the illusion that we
now
all live.
How do we obtain peace when we're taught
the
violence?
Human race collectively are wild ass tyrants.
Motherfuckers handed out the slave handbook and said, if you don't beat your kids, you hate what was created with your sperm. And then they said an invisible being said it through his zombie son who disappeared with rotten
leaves. We got problems, people, because we were talking
most
to
humans grow up taking blows like they live in a boxing
now
ring. All I hear is what they heard centuries
my
ago.
My parents beat my ass, but I turned out all right.
Some damn body out here is lying through
because
humans created all the death we got on the
you
street.
You guys set up and created all of these disasters
and have the nerve to sit up and wait on corrections from an invisible master.
The
human race is slow as fuck and colorblind as
you
well.
You can't see real life inside or around you because everybody's great-grandmother, 1,000 times removed, are screaming they lied about heaven and
hell.
I told you guys, poet.com is here to tell.